When my dad asked me a year ago if I was sure in what I wanted to do and asking you to marry me, I answered him by saying I've never been more sure of anything in my life.
I intend to love you, hold you, and grow very old with you. I promise to always be there when you have troubles and be the most dependable person in your life.
Ashton, you are still my best friend. You are still kind. You have always had a great sense of humor, and Travis is incredibly lucky to have found such an intelligent, down-to-earth, and generous person to spend the rest of his life with.
I just want to say how unbelievable proud I am of you, Trav. You've turned into one hell of a stand-up guy.